Hey yo, what's guys, my name is Will. Today we're playing Minecraft. And my mic is not muted this time. I posted a video like, well, I just finished putting the title in. Yeah. And I realized I didn't have any audio. So yeah. This one, at least I don't have my mic muted. So yeah. Go down. That's all we need. We don't need that. We don't need clubs. We do need this though. So yeah, this is gonna be episode 2 of my video. Nothing good in here. I missed that iron. And that's this iron too. There's some up there. Alright. I didn't even know there was a key back here. Oh, there's more iron back here. I'd probably have like a stack of iron now. 41, never mind. I almost have a stack though. I can make, let me see, 24 is for a full thing of armor. Oh, damn, my pickaxe broke. No. Well, luckily I have another one. Dang it. Time to break more iron. Alright, how much iron? 53. Once I get a stack, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go explore this way. Nothing, of course. Time to go back. Alright. Oh god. How much into a stack? Alright. Oh, mushrooms. Wait, do I have a stack already? I have the stack. Alright, I'm just gonna mine these last blocks. I don't need the next. I need that leather tunic. Is there any more? No more. I'm out of here. There's more. Bro, last year I literally had 17 levels. And I literally died of a pillager, something like that, right? And I literally lost all my levels, like all of them. I got back to like level 7. I was like mad. I was really mad. Alright, time to get out here. It's still daytime. Alright, fuel village! Oh wait, I've been to that village, not one. Let's go back home. God, this thing is so spicy. Yeah, they went inside my throat. I got a piece of tahini in my throat from this little candy. Goddamn. Spicy. Alright. Time to go back to my hog farm. Spice, man. Yes, I am playing on the keyboard and mouse. I'm terrible. And of course, more zombies. Hello, did you guys miss me? Chrissy, I'm here to kill you. Goodbye. What? I jumped. I'm not a bot. I mean, I'm a bot. That's what I'm gonna say. Step. Explain to me why do I have two iron swords? That makes me mad. How do you make a smoker? Or a blast furnace? What? Alright. How do you make a blast furnace? How do you get smooth stone? I don't know how to get smooth stone. Wait, do you just get from like the villagers? See, like, I can't get smooth stone. I only get smooth stone slabs. And I need smooth stone to make smooth stone slabs. And I have one smooth stone. And one smooth stone slab from the village. Wait, I'm pretty sure there has to be more. Alright, I need to make iron blocks. An angle. Three iron, iron blocks. But how do you make iron block? Wait, never mind, I know how to make that. Out of the game. Look, that's all the iron I had. See more iron. Another iron block. Two iron blocks now. And then I need iron to make an anvil. Great. Alright, what? How much? Alright, bet. I need one more iron block. I need to enchant this pickaxe to an efficiency. Wait, which iron do you have? Another pickaxe. I need to enchant this pickaxe. What is my book? Protection 3, efficiency 3. It's not good. It's not good. Should I put this on armor or my pickaxe? I still have a long way to go get diamonds, so I'm gonna put it on my armor. So I just made another pickaxe for nothing. Alright, I'm chilling. I'm not chilling yet. I still need one iron block. Okay. I finally am with your iron block. Alright, I'm done. Give my anvil already. No, I don't. Is night time already? Alright, guess it's night time. How do I need one more piece of iron? I have three. Oh, I need four iron. Oh. Alright, now I can make my anvil. Alrighty. I'm gonna have to put this on my chest plate. Got my chest plate. Two levels. Got a chest. Beautiful name. With protection 3. Oh yes, man. Beautiful with this. More iron for me. A bit more iron for me. Oh, where's my food? Oh, here it is. And I need to go get more food. Time to go to my zombie farm. And if I could play like Bed Wars, then I would be dodging. Hello, zombies. I've been waiting for you. Ow. But you don't have to hit me. Was that necessary though? I don't think it was. I don't think it was necessary for you to hit me in the face. And if a zombie gets in here, bruh, I'm literally gonna quit Minecraft forever. If a zombie gets in here, bruh, I'm literally gonna quit Minecraft. Literally. Why does the stone cutter? No, please, I got my sword. How do you make smooth stone? Actually, I'm not even joking. How do you make smooth stone? I don't even know how to make smooth stone. Let me look here. Alright. Smooth stone. Is it possible to make smooth stone? Yes, I forgot. You just smelt stone. Yeah, I'm so dumb. Oh my god. Can I just get my levels in peace? Alright, let me open that chest. Alright, I got my levels. My food. Yeah, let's go. Let's get out of here. And two zombies come after me, man. You guys like my skin? I'm Hero Brian. Ah, I fell. Dang it. I don't know how to check like my effects. Yeah, I don't know how to like check my effects. How do you do that? How do you check how many effects you have? Okay. How do you check how many effects you have? This? Shift? It's not shift. I don't know how to like how many effects. Like the time limit of the effects. Yeah, I really need to make books, so I'm sorry, Rabbit. It has to be done. I had to do what had to be done. Hello. Sorry. I need to find more bunnies. Ah! Oh my god, that scared me. I need to find more bunnies. Or rabbits, whatever they're called. So yeah, last video I didn't like edit it, so you might see like some parts that... You might see like stuff that are not included in the video. So like everything's just related for me doing my house. Can you do it on the smoke? No. Alright, my iron is almost done. That is taking too long. Throw my iron on the floor. Boom, boom. Make me smooth stone now. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, aha. Right now, I'm pretty sure that's how you make smooth stone. Yes, it is. Alright, be right back. Yeah, sorry for the background noise, see if you can hear it. It's my sister. Yes, I finally got my smooth stone. Why did I throw my pickaxe away? I need that. I need a pickaxe. I'm gonna make blast furnace. Yes, you need 3 smooth stone and a furnace, okay. So I just take my furnace that I am never gonna use ever in my life. Take the furnace. Like, who even uses furnaces anymore? Alright, are you done cooking my smooth stone? Alright. I don't need it. Gotta break this. Break! Yes. No. Dang it. Pickaxe? Pickaxe. Boom. Yes. 3, 2, 1. Boom. I made myself a blast furnace. Boom. Boom. Hold up. Wait a minute. Boom! Boom! I'm a mad genius. See, no one else knows how to make a blast furnace except for me. Because I am the genius of geniuses with more genius. I want to catch this rabbit. I'm hungry. I'm starvation right now. I need to go hunting. A fox? No, thank you. I want that pig. Piggy, hello. I need your meat. Wait. Let me rephrase that. I need your insides. That's what I wanted to say. Another bunny. Yes, I can make books. I really want to get like a villager. And I also need to get a loom. Hello. Bye bye. I also need to get like a loom or something. Oh, hey. No, I'm out of there, man. Oh my god. They hit me. Oh, I need to close my door. I need to get inside. Oh my god, oh my god. They're outside my house. I need help. Well, hold up. Let me just make myself. Don't mind me just being the pro Minecraft. Alright? So, yeah. Boom. Boom, boom. Okay, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Pal, I'm a genius. I just realized I had boots. Oh, I'm so smart. I am so smart. I am super smart. I love being Iron Man. Yo, I just got an achievement called Iron Man. Is my food ready? Is my meat done? Okay, you cannot cook it. You cannot cook it? You cannot cook it in there. Alright, let's go to sleep now. Finally, man. My food is ready at least. Cook. Cook for me now. I need to go diamond hunting now. And hello! Oh, these are babies. I'm gonna kill this one. I mean, I only got a squid, but like, you. No, you're a baby. I'm gonna go get the adults. I already have three anyways. I'm chilling now. Time to make my first book. Or, yeah, my first book and this one, because it didn't let me go back into the other ones, the copy world. So yeah, it let me come back in this one. Alright, time to go make a book. Book. Ah, I need paper, yes. I need to go find sugarcane. I mean, I already know what the sugarcane is at. Because I found it in the exact same place on this world and the other world, so I know where it's at, so. But I just need to sit here. 20 seconds of hunger, but. Yes, guys, I did do it on the mouse and the controller. Alright. Alright, time to go find my sugar cane, or time to go grab the sugar cane. Oh, another rabbit. I can make more books. Sorry. Sorry you had to watch that. Oh, wait. What's in here? Oh, hello. Hello. What's in here? Ouch. That hurt. Now I'll lose my last piece of food. Oh, I've been in here. Okay. That's a baby one. Are those two adults or are those two babies? They're two adults? Boom, boom. Bruh. Bruh. Ooh, a lot of sugar cane. Boom. 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 Where's the rest of my ship thing? Oh, I didn't mean to drop that. Let me open my inventory. So I can eat these rabbits. What's the rest of the sugar cane? Rabbit season. Hello, llama. Hey, stop making noises at me. Get out of here. Alright, I need to make paper. Where's the rest of the thing, man? Like, I know there was more. Like, it wasn't only that. There was like four other pieces. Alright, well, I guess not. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh my god, I'm gonna have a lot of paper. I'm gonna have so much paper after this. Sorry. I'm gonna get this rabbit first. Oh well, that little rabbit has no more family. I kind of executed them. I mean, it's no big deal, right? I only killed half of them, not all of them. I'm not killing babies. Not that mean. Pretty mean, but I'm not that. Goddamn. Die. Alright, now that I have 12 rabbit hide, or heed, whatever it's called. Rabbit hide. Crap. I keep like dropping it on accident. Time to go back home. Let's see if I can find a sugar cane somewhere. You guys like see the them, and if I don't see them, just put the coordinates, and I'll come right there. Crap! I don't even want that. Do I have any more food? I already have this, at least. Put the coordinates down and I'll copy them. I'll come. I'll go there to get them. To get the sugar cane. More gravel. And my house is that way. It's a floating island. Like right next to my house. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go with my zombie thing. Oh crap. I do need that. I really need to go get more food from these zombies. I'm just gonna farm here. I'm just gonna like stay here for like a couple minutes. Just farm these zombies. Get a bunch of stuff. Oh, I'm just gonna wait for them to spawn in now. The boring part. Gotta wait. Alright. So, what do we need? Paper. Alright, I know I can make paper. But you need a crafting table. I know that. Oh, thank you, zombies. Took y'all long enough to come in. Let's give me food. Okay, first I am going to go to the village. Let's see what I can get out of the village. They have to give me food. Well, no, they don't have to. I'll go steal the food. That sounds way better. I'll go steal the food from the village and I'm chilling. I'll be chilling. Like, not even joking, I'll be big chilling. Die. Bro, someone's rubbing their motorcycle inside my house. Hello! Look at the flooring. It's the floating house from up. It's the floating house from up. Come on. I have to steal some food. There has to be food. No, I'm not gonna go steal it. There has to be. If there's no food, I'm gonna burn this entire village down. I have flint and steel right on me. I have flint. Wait, do I have flint? I have no flint, but I have gravel. I'll break all that gravel when I get flint. And I have iron right here. I'll bring this entire village down if they don't have food. Okay, Come on. Please tell me you grew more crops. Of course you did not. I'll help you plant, I guess. I'm not gonna help you plant anymore because you're making noises. Wait, what do you know? What do you give me? Yes. Nothing good that I need. Chest. Okay. Oh, okay. Alright, there's beetroot seeds and ice. Yeah, I'm gonna take that grub. Alright, I'm gonna plant this down so this villager can grow it and I can have food now. So I don't starve to death. What's in here? Nothing good. A chimney. Nice. What am I gonna do with the chimney? Alright, nothing good in there, nothing good in there either. Have I been into this house? I don't think I have. The hell? Hey. What do you trade? You trade nothing good. Is that like the only villager here? How do you ring this bell? Ah, that's loud. Ah, that's real loud. My apples are really loud. So that was like way louder than what it's supposed to be. What the heck? I remember what happened here. And we are not going to talk about it. Hello, more beetroot. Hello, I want this. Thank you, goodbye. What do you trade, actually? You don't have trades. You don't trade either. God dang it. These villagers don't trade, right? Hello? Do not kill me! Do not kill me! Do not kill me! Do not kill me! I'm too young to die. Do not kill me. Oh, yeah. And I don't even have food. There's a furnace here. Guess I could cook this food. I need to go back home. Quickly. It's nighttime and we got waves. And I'm glad there's like no phantoms around though. That's the only good part. There's no phantoms. Thank you very much. I'm gonna let anything cook that it needs. Alright. So like two more are gonna be able to be cooked. Nope, one more. Yeah, that's the last one. Oh no, no, yeah. This is gonna be the very last one. Yeah, alright, there's no more. What can I drop? Why is our villager sleeping here? No. I don't care. I just saw like a villager sleep. That was weird. Okay, I need to get out of here quickly. My house is behind you. Oh, I'm running, man. I'm running. I'm sprinting. I'm sprinting right now. I'm sprinting. I'm going hard. My house is that way. Wait, is my house that way? I don't even know where my house is at. Alright, my house is this way. Alright, I need to go to my cave. I need to go to my zombie spawner. I need to go to my zombie spawner. I need to go to my zombie spawner. Why did you hit me again, bro? Where's my zombie spawner at, bro? Oh, I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm lost. I cannot be lost. I cannot get lost here. I need to go up this mountain. I need to go up the mountain. I need to go up the mountain. Bro, if I die right now, I'm losing all these levels. Going back to level 3. I'm not trying to go back to level 3. I don't have slowness. I'm literally sprinting right now. Right now I'm sprinting. Where is my home at? Alright, there's the cave. Where is my zombie farm? Let me just jump off. Alright, there is a cave over there, so my zombie farm is... God. Is that lightning? Was that lightning? Yeah, that was lightning. God, I'm terrified. Alright, I need to use my bow skills. Did another one just spawn? No, oh my god, that's... Where's my zone? Alright, there's my farm. Alright, I found my farm. I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm sprinting. Bro, you literally hear me clicking my tapping my keyboard so bad. No, 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 I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die, I cannot die. No. Bro, I'm gonna die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. No, I'm not dying, I'm not dying, I'm not dying. I'm not dying. I am not dying today. Not today, not never. I'm drowning in the water. Come on, slowness, go away quick. I need to get to my house. I need to get to my house. My house is near. My house is so close. No! I'm sprinting. Oh, look at my leaves. My leaves turn white. It's cool. I mean, I don't really care, but... Alright. Oh my god. That was the most scariest thing I've ever done in my life. God, I'm terrified. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video here. This is gonna be episode 2 of my... of me... in the Minecraft server. So yeah, bro, look at these. This looks nice. Alright, well, until next time, guys. Peace.